Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer, and welcome back to Bioshock 2. This may be the last episode. It feels like we're getting close to the end here, but I can't say for sure. So in the last one, a whole lot of stuff happened. Apparently, Eleanor is now a big sister, which I'm not sure how I feel about that. And I realized that I... Damn it. Why did I come down here? I didn't need to go down here, did I? Oh yeah, I did have to come back this way. I realized that I made some horrible mistakes.
I won't let her take you from me again, Father. Hold on.
Yeah, I'm trying. Okay, that's just creepy.
This is not a sermon. I will offer no insight. Every word I speak, you already know.
Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long.
I heard sound!
My father was a physician. He raised me not to echo him, but to model the world as it ought to be. I was to teach a simple moral calculus. Each choice as though the world must bear it. Each life or death for the common good.
Why are there no subtitles for this?
The triage imperative, and would laugh without smiling.
Name?
Where am I?
Name?
What the fuck did you do with my wife?
Name?
Let me out of this chair!
The fuck?
Said aloud, it evokes heaven on earth. Yet the word means both good place and no place. An ideal, unreachable, even in the we refuse to believe. And yet, we will forever seek utopia, driven always to want more, no matter how much we have. It is among the grandest of human ironies to find utopia has kept us from abiding there.
I didn't mean to shoot you, sorry.
With this damn faulty memory of mine, I need to record a clue so I don't forget the key code. Brown legs, red mouths, blue arms, green eyes.
I will smile.
Now to secure this lock somewhere.
Congratulations. You have just experienced the illusion of free will. Now think. I will never become angry again. And act as such. The illusion begins to break down.
Those brown legs.
Your genes have no objection to an empty smile. But anger to the gene is part of the program.
I don't remember the order.
I submit the following.
Blue arms, green eyes. Okay, so 4-1.
Brown legs. Red mouth.
4-6.
To secure this lock somewhere.
4-1-4-6. Ah.
Definition endures. Good is pleasure in the absence of suffering. What then is the greater good? To calculate pleasure or suffering in the majority, we must account for the dimension of time. Each act must be measured not merely within the moment, but against all causality. The greater good, therefore, equates to total.
We're almost to the pediatric ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside.
Oh, that looked like a little mini shark. It is. The fuck? That was weird. like that sound.
Seven heads and ten horns. Seven heads and ten horns.
Things aren't so rosy for Lamb's little collective farm down here, no matter how much influence she's got with the inmates. She keeps feeding Ryan more and more of her people for the Big Daddy program, in order to keep the rest of her flock alive. I think she's getting desperate. I ought to have Weir double the orderlies on all the major junctions.
That one was moving really fucking fast. I don't know, I still find it strange that the, that Delta is able to defeat Alphas. That just doesn't quite add up, because usually isn't Alpha, like, the best? Alpha's, like, top dog.
Expertise, and now you have it. Ryan Industries is your client, and we require test candidates from among your charges. The protectors are short-lived. Lamb would be a messiah, correct? Well, sell her a sacrifice to save.
See if I left any solid slugs behind anywhere. I think that's what fell out of this, right?
I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed.
What?
Thank you.
I was gonna say, where'd that big guy go?
I will harvest Adam from Mother's other children. They're just dead weight now, really. And you'll get a share, of course. After we visit both wards, I should be strong enough to boil away the water and launch the lifeboat. Go on ahead. I'll deal with Mother's pets, just as you showed me.
All because, I can guarantee that's all because that one that I harvested.
Leave me alone!
I feel horrible now. All because I harvested one.
This is what you're teaching her, Subject Delta. Survival of the most perfect monster. I die gladly to spare her that.
Yeah, I get it. I fucked up. What the fuck? They just had a bunch of potato chips, what?
Look, Father. I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice, and I choose to honor you over her. The plasmid, Father. Just point the way and I'll help you fight.
Yeah.
That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
Can I not go invisible while I'm being attacked? Before I get in there. There must be a way in there from somewhere around here.
I will offer no insight. Every word I speak, you already know.
Yeah, there's got to be a way in there somewhere.
To be a composite of all Rapture's genius. The first living utopian, serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta. Just as she hoped. You must be very proud.
Well, I don't believe that what I did was the right thing to do. Like, making her into this monster that she is now. I also don't agree that what the other lady was trying to do was the right thing either. That
Delta was in top form today. The guards tried to make him take another dose of whatever the hell it is they're pumping into him. And he managed to take on all four of them at once. Snapping legs and arms, blood everywhere. They say one of the guys might not even wake up. I wish I could be that free.
Damn. that's not very good. That's literally the ocean leaking in. That was facing that way before. I like that. That's cool. I like that they did that. That's cool. There was someone there. Stairs in here.
The girls managed to dart past the nurse today and throw herself over the railing in the lobby. Not certain if she was trying to end her own life or merely escape. But either way, her legs had healed by the time I managed to get down to the first floor where she lay. Now without proper setting, the rapid healing process had fused her bones back together at odd angles. We had to re-break and set them almost a dozen times each due to the small window of viability. Now those children may be immortal, but I can verify they feel pain. Advising Dr. Lamb on higher doses of sedatives to keep this from happening again.
Oh man, that's sad.
Yeah. not many children to treat you.
No, this is gonna be bad news.
My first incarnation when Dr. Lamb gave me my mandate to alleviate pain was to block its neural pathways. Now, the preliminary results were promising too, until some of the children started chewing their own tongues off out of ignorance.
Oh.
Need to sequester them away from the others, so as not to cause undue stress on their own.
We're nearing another pediatric ward. It will be guarded, Father. Get ready.
Wait, so I have to... You have to kill more of them? Really? Damn it. I really regret harvesting that one now.
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal like before. Push the call button and I'll proceed.
Why do I need to signal her? She can clearly see that I've killed them off. Am Why does she need to wait for me to kill the splicers around when they can't even get into the room anyways? Don't make no sense. That just don't add up.
Boil off the water and get us out of here. We must return to the docking platform, Father, now.
I feel horrible.
In restoring your will, Eleanor was asking you how to behave. And how did you use it? To prey upon the innocent. Now look at her.
You have
fathered a killer.
I didn't prey upon the innocent. Jesus Christ, lady. That is quite an over-exaggeration of what happened. Leaving now.
I'm stepping inside the ballast tank, Father. Come up to the glass once you're ready for me to begin. There's no going back once we start.
You would rip my only daughter from her home and family and feed her to a world without hope. Though Utopia may die with her, I would sooner see us fall. Goodbye, Eleanor. Mother will be waiting for you.
Here they come, Father. Hold them off until I can bring it to a boil.
Oh!
Use the plasmid!
Call me a pervert?
The ballast water is gone. Release the docking mechanism. The elevator to the lifeboat is flooded, Father. We have to equalize the pressure in here or the door won't open. Destroy those glass tubes to flood the room. Halfway there, but they're still coming. Break the other one. It's the only way to stop them.
Damn.
We've done it, Father. We're launching. Get to the elevator.
Uh-oh. Are you kidding me? The fucking game crashed. Does that mean I have to redo everything I just did all over again now? Please tell me there was an autosave in there somewhere. Please tell me there was an autosave somewhere. If I have to redo all of that, I'm gonna be so pissed. Of course. Of course. I have to redo that whole fucking part over again. Gonna run through it quick.
I won't let her take you from me again, Father. Hold on.
Shit, I don't wanna miss the the log things though. All the extra exploring I did isn't such a big deal, but I don't want to miss those
this
logs.
This is not a sermon. I will offer no insight. Every word I speak...
Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long.
Was a physician. He raised me.
Not to echo him.
Name?
Where am I?
Name?
What the fuck did you do with my wife?
Name?
Let me out of this chair!
For the common good. He called it the triage imperative.
With this damn faulty memory of mine, I need to record a clue so I don't forget the key code.
Okay, it was 4146.
Blue arms, green eyes. Now to secure this lock somewhere.
Utopia. Said aloud. It evokes heaven on earth. The word means both good place and no.
We're almost to the pediatric ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside.
Even in the naming of it, we refuse to believe. And yet, we will forever seek utopia, driven always to want more.
Hello, Mother. As you've always said, I shouldn't be allowed to wander the city in my condition. Without going outside, it's harder to hear much about the world, so I'm learning at home. This, I think, is our porcelain tea service in the style of Louis XV. Isn't that right? Now that's a fascinating sound. And this is called a stained glass window. Handcrafted by your adoring flock. They've gone to a lot of trouble to capture your likeness, haven't they?
Things aren't so rosy for Lamb's little collective farm down here, no matter how much influence she's got with the inmates. She keeps feeding Ryan more and more her people for the Big Daddy program in order to keep the rest of her flock alive. I think she's getting desperate. I ought to have Weir double the orderlies on all the major junctions.
Damn it. Then there wasn't even a thing in here.
Need I remind you, Sinclair, that Lamb is your problem now. She's no longer a citizen of Rapture. That was the proviso. Wanted her expertise, and now you have it. Ryan Industries is your client, and we require test candidates from among our charges. The protectors are short-lived. Lamb would be a messiah, correct? Well, sell her a sacrifice to save the flock.
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed.
The number! The mark is upon me! Ye see all, you sinners! Oh, Father!
Thank you.
will harvest Adam from Mother's other children. They're just dead weight now, really. And you'll get a share, of course. After we visit both wards, I should be strong enough to boil away the water and launch the lifeboat. Go on ahead. I'll deal with Mother's pets, just as you showed me.
Okay.
This is what you're teaching her, Subject Delta. Survival of the most perfect monster. I die gladly to spare her that.
I'm not teaching her anything.
Look, Father, I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice. And I choose to honor you over her.
Yeah, so you said before.
The plasmid, Father. Just point the way and I'll help you fight.
That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
There's a shutdown station over here, I'll just go to that.
This is not a sermon. I will offer no insight.
Yeah, see, when I'm down here, that's facing this way. When I go through there, it's facing the other direction then.
Eleanor was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius.
Yes, I know.
The first living utopian, serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta. Just as she hoped. You must be very proud.
Delta was in top form today. The guards tried to make him take another dose of whatever the hell it is they're pumping into him, and he managed to take on all four of them at once. Snapping legs and arms, blood everywhere. They say one of the guys might not even wake up.
Hold on, Father!
Wake up!
The fuck? attacks facing this way. That's just cool how they did that. I like that. I know I heard you. Yeah, see, that one was there, but then it's over there. Gotta be a thing around somewhere.
We're nearing another pediatric ward.
Yep,
it will be guarded, Father. Get ready.
I'm probably missing some of the audio logs, but I don't really care at this point. I just want to get through this.
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal like before. Push the call button and I'll proceed.
Where'd you go?
Children from us?
Thank you.
Ready for the ballast tank. I can boil off the water and get us out of here. We must return to the docking platform, Father, now.
Restoring your will, Eleanor was asking you how to behave. And how did you use it? To prey upon the innocent. Now look at her. You have fathered a killer.
Once again, I would like to object that is not what I did.
First incarnation when Dr. Lamb gave me my mandate to alleviate pain was to block its neural pathways. Now, the preliminary results were promising too, until some of the children started chewing their own tongues off out of ignorance. Need to sequester them away from the others so as not to cause undue stress on the remaining subjects.
Oh well. Let's make a save here in case it happens again so I don't have to redo everything once again.
I'm stepping inside the ballast tank, Father. Come up to the glass once you're ready for me to begin. There's no going back once we start.
You would rip my only daughter from her home and family and feed her to a world without hope. Though Utopia may die with her, I would sooner see us fall. Goodbye, Eleanor. Mother will be waiting for you.
Here they come, Father! Hold them off until I can bring it to a boil.
Come on.
Nearly boiling.
Come on.
ballast water is gone. Release the docking mechanism. Father, we have to equalize the pressure in here or the door won't open. Destroy those glass tubes to flood the room.
One more save before I do this last one, just in case.
We've done it, Father. We're launching. Get to the elevator.
Can't I search anything? Oh, those ones must have been ones I already searched then.
And then, Father, the rapture dream was over. You taught me that innocence is chrysalis, a phase designed to end. Only when we are free from it do we know ourselves.
Uh-oh.
You showed me that my survival, my joy, are all that matter. I indulge. Nothing else exists. You made a monster of me, Father. As I wondered why you saved the others. You left me in doubt. Didn't you want me to be like you? I knew I could save you, but if you felt regret, if you wanted me to choose for myself, I would have to let you go, to let you die.
I'll sacrifice myself.
The rapture dream is over.
Because I screwed up.
And in waking, I am alone. mother I left behind. And you chose to die rather than to have me follow you.
Is she just gonna throw me into the water?
But you gave me the greatest gift of all. Something I have never had. My freedom. There is no name for what I am, but the world is about to change. I thought we would seize it together. Yet, as I sat there with you, I wondered if even I could be redeemed. Your sacrifice gave me hope. But Father, wherever you are, I miss you.
Damn. To this, I believe. I don't have this one, I would have to buy it, but I believe there's the Protector Trials, yes. So I will be doing more of this game, but that's for another time. So that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.